Hello students, welcome to Shorops's classes. For more information, you can visit our website www.shorops'sclasses.com or else you can call us in this number or also WhatsApp us in this number. So in this lecture, we'll be solving some past year's questions of hotel management and we'll be focusing on mainly the aptitude part of the question. So let's solve some questions of hotel management aptitude. So here the question is, you are talking on your phone while traveling in a public transport while your co-passenger are getting disturbed. So this usually happens with everyone, that you are talking on phone and doing some playing games or listening to music and your co-passenger get disturbed. So what should be your response? Here we have four statements or four answers here and we have to pick up the right one. So option A is, we'll start fighting. Obviously this is not a civil behavior, so option A is not correct. Option B is, would ask them to mind their own business, and this is also very rude response. Option C is, would continue talking on your phone and ignore them. That actually you can do. But let's see what is option D. Would hang up and apologize. I think fighting with people in a public place is really not a civilized behavior. So I think we should hang up and also apologize, because it's in a public place. You should cooperative with each other. So option D can be the correct answer for this question. So here I'm ticking the option D. So this is our answer for this question. Let's move to the next question. So our second question is, while doing a transaction with a shopkeeper, he accidentally returned you more amount than he was supposed to. So you realize it when you get back home. So obviously you realized it later. So what should be your response or your feedback in order to this? So we have options, won't tell him and keep the extra amount. Obviously option A is not that you should do or we should do. Option B is, keep the money thinking that you got lucky. And option B is also the same. Option C is, return the extra amount immediately telling that he made a mistake. This can be our answer. Or let's see option D, keep the money thinking that you will return it later. See, you can return it later, but thinking that you will return it later, you may forget that about the transaction, about the extra money also. So it is always better that you do this immediately. So on the basis of that, I can say option C can be the correct answer for this question. So here, this is it, and thank you for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this, and you can also share this video with your friends. If you have any query, you can comment us in the below section. Thank you for watching.